down along the Mississippi River Valley with my two dogs. Black one there is Kurgan, my 9-month-old Blue Bay Shepherd. And that one there is Lobo, my 2-year-old Shepherd. It's Halloween. I'd like to wish you all a happy Halloween. Ooh, about 7:30 in the morning or so. Hope you guys have a good time on All Hallows Eve. I'm also going to use this video to, down in the description and comments section, put a link to some of my fellow YouTubers I follow. Give their channels a shout out. If you decide to visit their channels, post a comment and tell them I sent you. One of the nice things about YouTube is, that actually surprised me, is I've, over the last year plus, I've been posting videos. I've had a chance to meet a lot of good, like-minded people. To all of those who I communicate with, ooh. I didn't realize before I started filming this that my flash is on. I hope it doesn't screw up the video. Right there is the mighty Mississippi. We're currently on the Minneapolis side of the river. Across there at this location is St. Paul. Again, I recommend you checking out some of the channels I'm gonna leave links to. All these are real good people. People like Richard Parker, Gun Enthusiast, Dennis and Kullike, A1, B2, C3, whatever the rest of his address is. And Rick Riker, who plays the mean guitar, and several others. I know I'm going to forget to mention people, and I hope people aren't offended. If I do forget your name and I frequent your channel, no disrespect intended by forgetting you. I just forgot, and I invite you to add your link to the comments below. I love Halloween, it's one of my favorite holidays. I have to say, I am admittedly surprised how many good people I've come in contact with on YouTube over the last year plus I've been posting. Social media tends to foster a lot of negativity, and I haven't really experienced that. Of that, I'm thankful. Knock on wood. Kind of high right now. Typically there's about 15-20 feet or more of beach down along here. I can walk along. Can't do that right now, unfortunately. Those of you who've seen my video with the Agartha Cave It's actually located right across over there. Right about where my finger's pointing on the bank there. I love watching them run around like a couple maniacs. Now, I apologize if this video is a little grainy. It's early morning and overcast and kind of dim. And one of the limitations to using a camera phone is I don't get very sharp picture when the lighting is dim, as you may have noticed in some of my other videos. Also, there's another new channel I started following that I like. I can't remember the exact name, but again, I'll put it down below. It's GirlsHuntToo or something like that. I'll put the correct answer down below. She's got a really nice lab that she's got trained really well. That's pretty entertaining to watch. Again, check out some of these channels. I think you'll like them. If you like cactus like I do, make sure you check out my friend Lynn at Avalon Cactuses. I know that's not her channel name, but I'll have the correct name down below. And her partner Sean, Rambles with my camera, who has a lot of good photography advice. My friends from Ireland. Lynn, I will be getting those bean pod seeds off to you here soon. I've been procrastinating because I have a couple other things I want to include in that for you guys. Seeing spots in front of my eyes because again I left the flash on by mistake before I started filming. As I always say in all my videos, like a broken record, it's a beautiful morning. If you ever want to play a drinking game, watch one of my videos and take a shot every time I say it's a beautiful morning. Come on.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing today?
Good.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Great.
Come on, Kurgan. Halloween and 4th of July are my two favorite holidays. Ooh. Well, I guess one positive aspect of leaving my flash on this Halloween day is it illuminates the dog's eyes and makes them look kind of cool.
Lobo! Come here. Bo, stick around. Stick around. Lobo. She's a cutie. Got some husky in her. Well, happy Halloween to you.
Yeah, you too.
Come on, Kurgan.
Just beautiful. I love all the gnarled roots that show on these trees. Ah! Thanks, buddy. Mallard ducks there, male and female. Did you tree a red squirrel there, Lobo? Lobo has just a crazy amount of prey drive.
You said 7 months? Play nice, Lobo.
Yeah.
Hey, he's a cutie. Got some golden retriever in him. A what? Oh, I've never heard of that before. Yeah, he's neat. Lobo, he can play a little rough sometimes. Come on. Have a happy Halloween again. Come in.
If you've made it this far, thanks for coming along. Hope you're enjoying it as much as we are. As you can see, most of the leaves have fallen here. Winter is coming, to quote my favorite show. How's that for a good Halloween thumbnail? Come on, Kurgan. He's going off to make another dog friend. Bo. You can catch him jumping over the log. Hopefully I caught that in time to get a thumbnail.
Lobo, come on.
Boy,
that way.
And as you can see, the beavers have been busy. That wasn't cut down the other day. I love these old oaks when they get hollowed out like that. Sometimes they're pretty cool. I'm a big fan of oak trees.
Come on.
That way.
Nope. Wrong way.
The lower trail. I'm shooting this video in a little lower resolution so I can get longer in 10 minutes. Hopefully it turns out good.
One.
Boy. Well, this video's gone out about 20 minutes, so we're gonna wind it out here. If you made it along to the end here, thanks for coming along. I hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and share, and help me grow. And again, go go down below and check out some of those other YouTubers I'm recommending. They're all good people. Tell them I sent you. Hooah. Bye.